So the homie DaBaby is trending number one on YouTube with the song Jump with Youngboy, man. A lot of y'all is telling me to check this song out, man. This is y'all favorite song off the album, so I'm about to see what's going on. I did see them two in the studio not too long ago, man. They posted a clip on Instagram, and the vibe I was getting was like, yeah, this song is going to be a hit. I ain't hear a Youngboy part, but I did hear the baby part, and his whole flow, man, was just different. I'm like, yeah, I'm rocking with this part right here, bro. I'm definitely rocking with it. So I'm hoping this is the song. If it's not, I'm going to be low-key upset, man, because I'm like, okay, I wasted my time. You feel me? Because I'm not even a fan of Youngboy. You feel me? So it's going to take a lot out of me just to even really listen to a Youngboy song. But we about to check it out. We about to see what's going on, man. Y'all let me know your favorite songs in the comments. If y'all new to the channel, make sure you subscribe, man. Hit that subscribe button. A lot of y'all watching me and not subscribing. You feel me? I'm starting to feel a type of way, bro. Like, you just watching me and not subscribing. What's going on, man? Come on, man. But anyway, let's dive into this, bro. Youngboy, DaBaby, man, Jump. Number one trending, bro. Let's get it. I mean,
Billion Dollar Baby News has obtained some new information from an unknown source, also known as a goddamn snitch. DaBaby and NBA Youngboy, two of the hottest rappers alive, are hiding in this house right now.
Two of the hottest rappers alive. What y'all think, boys? I do not agree with that statement. But it's okay, man. That's his opinion. Every time I'm watching a DaBaby music video, is always like a movie. You feel me? This is 5 minutes. The last two joints he uploaded was like 5 minutes as well, bro.
Snitch.
Let's see.
DaBaby and NBA Youngboy, two of the hottest rappers alive, are hiding in this house right now. Let's see what's shaking up with the... Baby! Oh, hell! Well, thank you. I was gonna say I was needing a little sanitizing. Yes, that's good. I wanted to ask you, how are you staying clean and socially relevant during this time of crisis?
Yeah, it's quarantine. Where is your mask and your... Oh, he poured water on, bro. He pouring water on, bro. But yeah, where is your mask and where is your glove, bro? Quarantine? Social distancing? I'm confused. What's going on?
How are you staying clean and socially relevant during this time of crisis? Oh, well, okay. No, that, you know, that is refreshing, and
I'm
like it. But I'm done with that.
I'm fucking with that.
What I really wanted to ask is, how are you handling the bitches?
How you handling
double dabble do me? I think that's good. Now, are you double wrapping during this time of crisis with these women? And let me ask you this. If a mofo were to cough on you, will you sling the iron? I'm just curious. We all have to stay safe. We have to stay
quarantined.
Oh, yes. You know, they say the three time is a charm. And I think that's going to do it. I will. And I want you to double dip. And I want you to stay
hand
safe.
Hand sanitize.
Keep a social distance. Remember a nice 6 foot diameter.
Butts.
Back to you in the studio, Phil.
Okay, let's go, nigga. I make it jump like crack in the 80s. Baby, these bitch ain't niggas ain't crazy. Broke ass scalp go straight to my baby. Yeah, I made my bitch talk to me when we fuck.
Talk back.
Big rocks on my wrist, I'm bustin'. Big Glock on my hip, I'm clutch.
Let's go.
Get lost on the bitch, ain't nuts. She say I look good, bitch, I been doing push-ups. Play with baby and top nigga, good luck. My little daughter too, but got 6 figures put up. Knock his head off his neck for he look up. They chose on their chest for a check, bitch, I stood
what
up.
What that mean?
I stood up on their neck for a check.
Uh-huh.
Now my head get them stressed, I'm a bitch. I get 300K for a show, bitch, I'm ready. Let's go.
Let's go. Get down and spread, I don't got no handles. We be pulling up back to back, play, we gon' handle it. Working with Thor and Montana. Go to Brooklyn, won't wait for the touch of me started, you know.
They started off clean. I ain't gonna cap. They started off clean. And I like the whole, what's that? What's the name of that? I like how they directed the music video, because during this time where everybody's in quarantine and you see how they started off the music video, you know, niggas cleaning and stuff like that, you know. Also sending a message, you feel me? Make sure you sanitize your hands, you feel me? Social distancing. Even though Youngboy and DaBaby is just this close to each other, you feel me? And at the beginning, DaBaby and the other dude, they was this close as well. But at the same time, at least they telling niggas, you feel me? Like, yo, make sure you clean your hands, wash up. But let me go back. I did like how this shit started, though. It was clean.
My bitch talk to me when we fuck, talk back. Big rocks on my wrist, I'm busting. Big Glock on my hip, I'm clutch. Let's go. Hit loss on the bitch, ain't nuts. She say I look good, bitch, I been doing push-ups. Play with baby and top nigga, good luck.
I'm the door to two, got 6 figures. No, that's tough. Hold on. I need that scene when he was in the bathroom. Look at this.
Fix put up. Knock his head off his neck.
Look at him right here. Just look right here. You see DaBaby right here, but look right here though.
I look good, bitch. I've been doing push-ups. Play with baby and top nigga, good luck. My little daughter too, but got 6 figures put up. Knock his head off his neck before he look up. And toes on their chest for a check, bitch. I stood
what
up.
What that mean?
I stood up on their neck for a check.
Uh-huh.
Now my head get him stressed in my bed. I get 300K for a show, bitch. I'm playing.
I'm busting them hoes, get down. I spread. I don't got no hounds. We be pulling up back to back. Play, we gon' handle that. I'm working with three more counters. Go to Brooklyn, won't wait for the touch of me started. You know you gon' get shit canceled. Put that stick in your face, screaming up. Okay, straight from the knuckle back and rush to Atlanta. Talk out the top with them bells on them bitches. I be running my city, the police don't like. Cause they know we be stepping on shit. Put that blick on your brother, you feelin' somewhere. Make them out to them big up the bitch. She 200, bet one, how you livin', little nigga. You know I be havin' this shit. Paranoid every day, I be feelin' somewhere. When you bring up the static and shit.
Switch the channel, we fixin' that stat.
That's sweet.
Give a nigga a clip, he can have.
Get the hittin' so quick, they think it's all the math.
Let's go.
Nigga gon' try to hide in the house. Get his ass to come out, hit his bitch ass a trap.
Like boom, it's only 10 minutes, went plat.
No, we still with the shits in the hit, we get act.
Mention why yeah. Be a baby, the game in the padlock.
Yeah.
My little bitch got that ass with no waist, pretty faces. This pack niggas think she got ass shots. I hit her from the back till we pass out.
Uh-huh.
I curved angle that hoe, put a leg in there. Ankle lock, hope that bitch just to tap out.
Big going deep on your street with that strap.
Let's deep. Fuck a rapper, let's see what that rap.
Got a brand new pistol, nigga.
I make it turn like crack in the 80s. Baby, these bitch head niggas ain't crazy. Broke ass, that scalp go straight to my baby.
I do like that part though. I do like NBA Youngboy chorus.
Like crack in the 80s. Baby, these bitch head niggas ain't crazy. Broke ass, that scalp go straight to my baby.
I made my bitch talk to me when we fuck.
Talk back.
Big rocks on my wrist, I'm busting. Big Glock on my hip, I'm clutch.
Let's go.
Get lost on the bitch, ain't nut.
Mic check one, two, check one, stretch two. When it come to murder, you know how we do. When I walk in this bitch, keep your hands to yourself. We go down, shoot it up, spin it, get in the car. When you come to my house, you see everything new. You probably will find a strip in the air room. I'm about me and roll on top of this paddock. But bitch, it ain't no, I'ma jump out with cool. Shorty said she on me, yeah, we on her ass. As soon as I walk in the room. Nigga don't know me, yeah, we be on his ass. Fuck him out through the day to the moon. Three nigga on the pick and choose. I be talking on something, make all on bitch niggas move. Soon as we run down, we gon' date him. You know it ain't certain, we never be leaving no clues.
On the top, nigga, believe
it. I make it turn like crack in the 80s. Baby, these bitches niggas ain't crazy, bro.
That chorus is hard, bro. That chorus is hard. Let me go back, man. I don't know what NBA Youngboy was talking about, but that chorus is hard, though. He said,
on the top, nigga, believe
it. I make it turn like crack in the 80s. Baby, these bitch head niggas ain't crazy. Broke ass, that scalp go straight to my baby.
I made my bitch talk to me when we fuck.
Talk back. Big rock, yo, this music video is wild crazy. It's a leg in the backyard going crazy. Just look right here, bro. Just make sure y'all look at the window.
I make it turn like crack in the 80s. Baby, bitch, that niggas ain't crazy. Both things that scrap go straight to my...
His whole music video is funny, bro.
My baby.
I made my bitch talk to me when we fuck.
Talk back.
Big rocks on my wrist, I'm busting. Big Glock on my hip, I'm clutch.
Let's go.
Hit lost on the bitch, ain't nothing.
I make it jump like I'm Giannis.
Trying to see how I feel from behind.
Let's go.
Know that little bitch, that shit don't deserve it. So dick make that bitch give me hair with a con.
Uh-huh.
Want to gamble and crap out, let's get it.
We put racks on his motherfucking cap like a fit.
No cap. Baby, pull up 2020, hop out like it's nothing. That little nigga stunting, he shit. I can hop by myself in the skybox.
Yeah.
I came out the house 2 FNs for the day.
Why you bring them both out?
Nigga, why not?
Why?
Let him go like a pro, let him try now.
Let's try.
I can go like a hoe, I'ma bond out.
Bitch.
Send my bro up to school, let him find out. Pick my boo up from school and we sign out.
Mwah.
Any hoe to get rude, get in timeout. Talk to him, nigga.
I make it touch like crack in the 80s. Baby, these bitch say niggas ain't crazy. Broke ass, that scalp go straight to my baby.
I made my bitch talk to me when we fuck.
Talk back.
Big rocks on my wrist, I'm busting. Big Glock on my hip, I'm clutch.
Let's go.
Get lost on the bitch, I'm nut. Bitch.
Blame it on baby, nigga.
Yeah.
Blame it on motherfucking baby, nigga. Blame it on baby. Blame it on baby.
You know what's crazy, though? NBA Youngboy is not the type of the dude that's gonna collab with other dudes, bro. Like, real talk. If you go through all his albums that he dropped, bro, it's like one or two people that he would collab with. So that's pretty dope, man. He's one of the few artists that really don't collab with people like that.
Let's go.
Now This is hard. This was funny too. God is great. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. $1 billion baby, man. That's tough. That's tough, bro. I mean, this is the most aggressive song that I've heard about sanitizing. I already knew the comments was gonna go crazy, bro. I already knew it was gonna go crazy. So I'm actually crying up loud though. What is he doing?
I'll make my bitch talk to me when we fuck.
Bro, this whole music video is funny, son. Youngboy went baby's flowing everything, but we did with this one. Youngboy flowing this track was different. I meant to say something about that earlier, but yeah, it was definitely different. It wasn't how he usually sound when he's doing his like his own thing, you feel me? So hopping on a beat with the baby, bro, that was tough, man. That was tough. Youngboy actually did his thing, especially with the chorus, though. I'm definitely liking the chorus, you feel me? That was tough, man. That's tough. That's crazy. That is crazy. This song made me want to make your onion cry. Bro getting hit in the back. Whoa, what? Wait, what? Bro, it's like you gotta watch this video because there's a lot of stuff going on in the back, man. Like, you see NBA Youngboy and the baby in front of us, right? In front of the camera, but you just gotta see what's going on in the background, though. There's a lot of craziness going on in the background, so bro was getting hit in the back, though.
Try to see how it feel from behind. Let's go. Know that little bitch ain't shit, don't deserve it. So dick make that bitch give me hair with a con. Uh-huh. Wanna gamble and crap out, let's get it.
Bro, that just crazy, bro. This whole video is wild to me, son. Yo. Maybe acting like my mom, okay? I just noticed in the intro that Road Goats got goats. Got a mask on. When quarantine is finally over.
Let's go. Hit loss on the...
Yo, there's so many memes in this video, bro. There's so many memes in this video, man. It's wild crazy, bro. Man, y'all let me know what y'all thought about it in the comments, bro. I'm not gonna hold y'all up any longer. Now, this was cool. This was a cool vibe. I'm not gonna say this is the best song off the album so far, but it's definitely a cool vibe, man. Especially NBA Youngboy and DaBaby teaming up. So that was cool as well, man. Y'all let me know what y'all thought about in the comments, bro. If you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, bro. I'm out of here.